Hey guys, good morning. It's 6 a.m. And I'm prepping food for my dog. She gets meat in the morning and chicken at night. So this is meat. This is beef cubes. This is gizzard, chicken gizzard. Gizzard. This is beef liver. Chicken leg quarter. Chicken wings. Gizzard. Piece of kidney. Another chicken wing. And these are some ground up vegetables. Okay, so that's what she gets in the morning. And I rotate the raw meaty bones, but muscle meat is always beef. So it's easier for me to rotate around the raw meaty bones. I can give like quarter one day drumsticks or wings or chicken backs or chicken necks or chicken feet. So that's what I usually change in her diet, like from one day to another. But the muscle meat is the base, always the same. So it's for chicken, I go with chicken breast. And and the chicken breast is deboned. So it's just chicken breast fillets. And for beef, I go with the beef cubes. I cut them into a little bit smaller size, and for the raw meaty bones, as I said, I rotate like quarters, wings, and so on. For the kidneys and liver, they stay the same. I don't actually give her brain or spleen or whatever, you know, just stick with liver, because liver is a must. So the other 5%, so I feed 5% liver and 5% of her diet. Her food is around 650-700 grams a meal. And before the meal, I give, I know you want to eat and I'm talking too much, I'm sorry. Paw, go get the other paw. Oh, you go get, yes, wait. So, before every meal, I give her some carrots, some pumpkin. It's like a puree. And a spoon of yogurt, just to, you know, help the stomach. That's, you know, that's my opinion, and that's what works for my dog. I give yogurt and pumpkin and carrots for, you know, some fiber in her diet. I add some fruits, but she already had it with the yogurt, which is blueberries. And you know, yogurt is live bacteria, it has live bacteria in them, so it helps, like, for me, that's what I think it does, coats the stomach well, so that's why I feed it before the food, just in case, you know, you're feeding raw food, so it's not, you know, there is always a chance of salmonella and stuff like that, so, which I kind of read about the dogs don't get affected by it and so on, but you know, always sanitize the place after you're done. Clean your hands or wear gloves while you're preparing the food, so you know it's much easier for you. And here, guys, that's our meal. Come. Sit. 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 Cook. Wait. 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 Don't run to your bed. She usually takes the big, you know. Guys, this bed's actually two-sided. So this side, I usually put it up because I know she eats on it sometimes, and she takes her, you know, large pieces of food here to chew on them. So she actually sleeps on the other side. This is, she swallowed the whole quarter. She's supposed to chew it, but dogs are gonna be dogs, eh? And guys, just a tip, when you're feeding raw food to your dog, that's if they're not trained to do such things. But when you're usually feeding your dog, give them space, you know, because they usually think you're gonna take the food away from them. So they just gobble it up, you know, because they think you're gonna take the food. So they just eat it way too fast when you're around. So just, you know, lay back. Watch from distance, just in case, you know, since they're eating bones and stuff, you want to make sure nothing's going wrong. And just stay away, you know, give them their space, which I'm not doing right now because she knows. I know, like, my posture, like the way I position myself. She knows I'm not gonna take the food. Unless I'm standing up. If I stand up and like go towards her, she'd usually grab the food and run away with it. She makes such a mess when she eats, but you know, it's a dog, so. They don't really have food etiquette, so. But for the most part, she's not too shabby, you know? It's not much of a mess she's making, but it's all gonna get cleaned up. Come. She dropped some veggies here in her food and her water bowl, so. Gonna change that. Eat. She always likes like smother me with kisses after she eats, which is gross, I know. Okay, yes, I know.